fucked up on Friday night.
So let's get fucked up tonight. Probably won't amount to much. But if we're trying to get back to where it got away, I'ma stay, not about to rush. All the fights and the bouts and such. Your best friend hated, but she doubts a bunch. You make the call. Nothing like this feeling, man. Like, sometimes I often wonder, like, what this shit will be like when I'm old, reminiscing on what's happening right now. We are in the time of our lives. There won't be no space to make a home now when you know there's no place. Like it, so will always be a part I won't face. Real life, and that's why I left with no trace. Knew I couldn't answer to please don't go face. Know your lifestyle's a slow pace. I like that, but right now I feel like my life's a boat race. Yeah, sad, but we're worlds apart. And life is short. Maybe I was made the villain, but I'ma save this feeling for a song that I might record. Yeah.
Pass the fuck out. Reminiscing being broken, hoping I would luck out. Nowadays I pull holes, swinging, never struck out. Reinvested everything, just trying to get a buck out.
Will I say we done came away. We really came away, man. We've been coming to this house of blues. We finally sold this shit out. First time we pulled up in a van like that, before busted. You know? Now we got four tour buses. And this bitch is sold out.
Security was like, wait up, who the fuck are you? Setbacks to being almost done. Opening up the shows I'm trying to get noticed on. Labels calling a telephone that I wrote this on. But I press decline, hit notes and keep on going on. Take a look at us, it's what you call a team. Freight train, I'm leading everybody fall esteem. Drinking simultaneously, rolling collard greens.
What can people look forward to? If, you know, if somebody's on the edge, like, I don't know if I'm gonna go ahead.
Like, man, I'm still on the fence. Come convince me. Well, I'm sorry, bro, because the tickets all flew away and you can't even get in the venue.
Madison, Wisconsin is the most turnt place in the United States of motherfucking America. I know this because I've been here recently.
The invasion.
Oh, I'ma throw this money.
Don't stop, go pay.
I'ma make it back.
Don't stop, go pay.
Said I'ma throw this money.
Don't stop, go pay.
I'ma make it back.
Don't stop, go pay.
Only that real shit, that's what I'm talking about. Only that real shit, that's what I'm talking about.
Two nights all sold out. I'm trying to get my name on one of these stars on the walls, man.
Season, nigga, season.
Hey, we in Minneapolis, man. I gotta get bossed by two bitches here in Minneapolis, man. This is Twin Cities. I need twin bitches.
I got you.
Yeah, my nigga, bro.
Out here in Minnesota. You understand me, Minnesota? I fuck with the youngsters. They fuck with the OG, man. You understand? We all play in our positions. I love these two.
We got a star on first down.
Creativity. And it's just the beginning, Gerald, and it's going to be your life by the sounds of it. And I'm just so proud.